News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Evening hours have been featuring some icing conditions across interior sections, just rain at the coast and snow in the mountains. Now by midnight, all this precipitation is pushing off to the east, so the rain comes to an end in the Portland area. There still may be some pockets of icing across interior sections here and some spotty showers up in the mountains. By morning, skies are beginning to clear out. That's good. Precipitation's over. But with colder air coming in and temperatures dropping below 32, there actually could be some patches of black ice. Snow showers then develop in the mountains, but we're looking at mostly sunny skies along the coast. So a wintry mix inland tonight, but mainly rain at the coast, all winding down shortly, 30 to 35. Mostly sunny tomorrow. It'll become windy with temperatures falling from temperatures in the 30s into the 20s. West winds gusting to 40 miles per hour. Our next chance of snow Thursday night into early Friday morning.